Welcome to the AED Steps for Children and Infants. In this video, we will discuss how to use an AED for children and infants. An AED, or automated external defibrillator, is a device that recognizes ventricular fibrillation and other dysrhythmias and delivers an electric shock at the right time. The AED is nearly foolproof and will not allow you to make a mistake. It is safe for anyone to use. Now, let's review the AED steps. First, retrieve an AED, open it, and turn it on. Next, expose the person's chest. If wet, dry the chest. Remove any medication patches. Then, open the pediatric AED pads, peel off the backing, and check for a pacemaker or a defibrillator. Apply the pads. Apply one pad to the upper right chest above the breast. For infants, apply in front of the chest. Apply the second pad on the lower left chest below the armpit. For infants, apply a second pad to the back. Move away from the child. Ensure that the wires are attached to the AED box. Then, clear the individual, stop CPR, and instruct others not to touch the injured or the ill individual. Let AED analyze the rhythm. If the AED reads to check electrodes, then ensure that the electrodes are making good contact. If AED message reads shock, then press and hold the flashing shock button until shock is delivered. Resume CPR for 2 minutes starting with chest compressions. Repeat steps 1 to 10. This concludes our lesson on AED for children and infants. Next, we will review mouth-to-mask rescue breathing.